We're not speaking for the entire second line culture. We're not speaking for every second line group. But we are saying, based on what our 30, 40 years of being around this music and being around this culture, that's what we feel it represents.